Well, we did it. On December 18th, 2011, 5.5 years ago, I started something that I never knew would have such an impact on my life today. I grew up on this channel. Whatever I was interested in, I decided to record it and show it to the world. And in the process, I was hoping I could meet a few people who had the same interests. And over time, I did. I've gone through many different friends over the years, many different interests, but there's been one thing that has never changed, and it's Woody on CP. It's the fact that whatever interest I have had, have now, or will have in the future, it'll always be on this channel as a time capsule, forever. From Club Penguin, to Minecraft, to vlogging and short filming and everything I do today, I've evolved and I've learned on how to get better. As a movie fanatic, I strive every day to get better than who I was yesterday as a person and as a filmmaker. A year ago, I was celebrating 600 subscribers with my cousin and partner in videos, Zachary, aka ZN Films. A year later, I've carved my milestone of 1,000 subscribers into the Independence Monument in Colorado. The past 5.5 years have been a whirlwind of fun, and I would never imagine that I would actually hit that 1,000 mark. And now, what is there to do but go on the next adventure?